Dear friends, today topic is vendor and customer balance carry forward. Balance carry forward transaction means vendor and customer balance from 1 year to next year. You are perform balance carry forward as the last phase of year end. It means this is the activity you perform at year end, which usually means that you do which in this new fiscal year. Listen careful, concentrate here. Vendor and customer balance carry forward, it is the year end activity. Vendor and customer balance you can transfer at 1 year to next year. Okay, so what is the configuration required from this activity? First, you can check retained earning activities. Basically, this retained earning activity required for year end process. But as per the SAP, we will do at the time of implementation. Listen once again. Retained earning account activity basically required for year end activities. But as per SAP, we will do at the time of implementation. Okay, so I already configured retained earning activities. Just check it is available or not. First, go to FS00, go to SAP, enter FS00, enter here number, GL number 110000, company code TA01, click on here details. Let us see here, reserves and surplus, balance sheet, retained earning account. Go to control data, account currency is INR. Go down, click on line item display, short key 001, create bank interest tab, field status group G001, post automatically. Means this one I already created at the time of implementation. Now I am showing how you want to define. Okay, then so this one is completed. Go back. Now check assignment retained earning account. Whatever you created in FS00, is this properly assigned or not? You need to check. What is the T code? OB53. If you want, I will show you path also. Okay, go to path, SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG. Select here, financial accounting new, general ledger accounting, master data, general ledger, preparation. See this one, define retained earning account. What is the T code? Go to additional information, additional information, display keys, IMG activities. What is the T code? OB53. You just double click on here, enter here your chart of accounts, TACA, click on here, OK. See this one? This is my chart of accounts, Tata chart of accounts. This is the transaction key, this is standard SAP transactional key, BIL, balance carry forward. And here you need to X means this is the standard one X, enter your GL number. See, go to word, whatever you created in FS00, 110000, here I need to assign. Click on here, save. Basically, these two activities I did at the time of implementation. Okay. Now you can check here, display customer balance, display vendor balance, and carry forward accounts receivable and accounts payable. Accounts receivable means customers. Accounts payable means vendors. Okay. Now you can check the balances, then you can transfer. First you can check the customer balance. Go to this decode FD10N. FD10N. Press enter button in the keyboard. Enter here star. Star means all the customers. When you want to see specific customer, you can enter specific customer number here. When you want to see all the customer, you need to put as a star. Then it's going on browse, wait for a minute. Enter your star and enter your company code TA01. Enter your fiscal year 2019 and click on your execute. So what need to understand here, this is the company code and this is the fiscal year and this is the value, means this is the value available at 2019. This value I need to move 2020. Concentrate here. This is the value available at 2019. This value I need to forward or I need to transfer 2020. Okay. And go back. And again you can check display vendor balance FK10N. Enter your T code FK10N and press enter button in the keyboard. As usual, enter your star, it means all the vendors. Enter your company code TA01 and enter your fiscal year 2019. Then click on here execute. See this one, this is the value available at 2019, means this is the company code, this is the year 2019, this is the vendor balance at 2019. So now what can I do? This vendor balance and customer balance available in 2019, this balance I need to move 2019 to 2020. Okay. Now go back. See, this one also completed. Now see this one, carry forward receivable and payable. What is mean by receivable? Receivable means customers, payable means vendors. What is the T code? F.07. go to f.07, you can move to the value 2019 to 2020. So what is the activity here? I need to move 2019 to 2020. This is my task. The balance. What I need to move? Balance. Let us see here. Go to F.07. Enter. See this one. Carry forward receivable and payable. Enter your company code. What is the company code? TA01. Enter here. Carry forward to fiscal year. Means I need to forward 2019 to 2020. So here you need to enter 2020. Then select your customers and select the vendors. In case you need to specify particular vendor balance forward 2019 to 2020, you can specify particular vendor. Means you can enter your particular vendor number. Okay, means you can particular customer you need to move to, I mean particular customer balance you need to move 2019 to 2020, you can enter your specific customer numbers. When you want to move all the customers and all the vendors, you don't want to specify any numbers here. Okay, and select here, click on test run, then click on here execute. First you can check the test run. See this one, successful. This is the company code. This is number of transaction. See this one, you just read here. This one you just read. Carry forward for the year of 2020 test run. Okay, then go back, remove test run. Now execute in background. Go to programs. Don't click on your execute. Go to program. Use this one. Execute in background. Remove test run. Go to programs. Execute in background. Enter here your output device. Output device means printer name. Standard LP01. Click on your OK. Immediate. Click on your start immediate. Then save. See this one. Now the job was generated. If you want to see the results, go to systems, services, jobs, job overview, and click on your execute. See this one, this is the job finished. So select, click on go to spool and click on here this one, ABAP list. See here, successful. This is the customer and vendor. How many customer transaction? 3. How many vendor? It's a 5. Okay. See this one. Now this one also completed. Now let us check again display customer balance and display vendor balance. Let us see here. Go to FD10N. Go to FD10N. Enter. This is the customer balance. Enter your star company code. Now check the 2019. Click on your execute. Accumulated balance. How much accumulated balance? 312000. Now go back. Enter your star company code. and fiscal year 2020. Click on here, execute. See this one. See, whatever accumulated balance in the 2019, that is forwarded into 2020. See this one, balance carry forwarded 312000. Then go back. Let us check the vendors FK10N. FK10N. Click on your enter. Enter your star, company code, and 2019. First, you can check the 2019. Click on your execute. So, what is the accumulated balance? 150000. Then go back. Enter your 2020. Then click on your execute. See this one. Accumulated balance carry forwarded 150000. It means we are successfully executed balance carry forwarded 2019 to 2020. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. In case of any doubt, please drop it in the comment box. I will revert you. Thanks for watching once again. Thank you. Thank you very much.